All right, guys, welcome to another Let's Play episode. We're gonna get right to it. We are in the Ruined Kingdom. With swords and things. I'm trying to be all sneaky. I see you, Nintendo. I see you. Get sword out of here. I respect it. It's gonna be a big bat. No, it's a dragon. Alright, dragon, let's fight. Can I get my T-Rex from the first level, please? I thought it was no. Don't run into the purple. Yeah. It worked. Now it's angry again. Alright, now I know how this works, we should be alright. Nailed it.
We can do it! We can take out the dragon!
Scared. Expected to go down that soon. Nailed it. That's one sad dragon. Because it's a dead dragon. It was a terrible dragon. Give me those moons.
My moons.
The Lord of Lightning.
Take me back to my ship.
Let's get this thing repaired. Go to Bowser Kingdom.
Yeah. Yeah.
And there were four more moons. All right, we're back in action. We've done repaired the Odyssey. Later, dragon. Dragon got old. About 195 moons, fam. 704 to go. I don't know if we're gonna get to them all in this Let's Play. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how we're doing. That was a doozy. Yes, I know how to crouch. It's looking like this is the last kingdom, I'm assuming. Just because then there's no more, like, things to fill up, so. respect it. Infiltrate Bowser's castle. He looks angry.
Oh, got it.
Okay. No, I needed you. Oh, God. The other one hasn't responded. Not good enough, fam. Uh-oh. The big wall. Fight me. Kobe! Nailed it. Snuck around there like a boss. Appreciate you, fam. Always looking out, dude. got a moon, and you got a moon, and you got a moon. We all got moons. Oh boy. Good thing I said screw it. Feeling I'll have to come back and get these coins at some point anyway, so I might as well do it now. Ow. I'm not over it. I'm not over it. I'm gonna do this. I'm not gonna let this beat me. Last time, we should be in there. This is the problem with being a computer scientist, is that you're really annoyed until you get something, so... I can just go up at this point. We did it. Peace out, Bruce Scott. That works. Nailed it. It's a lot less moons on the stage, that's for sure. Big brutal battle. I see what they did. We must be getting close to the end of the game. There must be a ridiculous amount of moons you have to collect afterwards. No, 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 no. Alright. Now let's go back. Is things have no hops. Trickery, boys, trickery. First things first, let's buy a moon. Thanks, dude. What a guy.
And on this. We can't. 94. 94. We can't. 94.
Finkel.
94.
Later, nerds. And before it's the karate suit.
You want to get the blood from the dark? Oh, you want just for that? Hold your dress.
I am a samurai? Correct. I have a feeling we'll get that, oh boy. All part of the plane? In the folding screen. That Mario skill ball. We're just getting all the moons, boys. I feel like this is like one of those like look-alike things, and I need to like wear a hat. Does one of those have a hat? Oh, no, 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 I can do this. It's close enough, right? I was just saying how slow the moons were, like, in this level. I was just thinking it. And now we've gotten, like, a stupid amount of moons pretty quickly, so. It's better than that. Time to fight the Broodles. Maybe. Of course, you know me. I'm gonna go explore. Broodles to go. That's rude. That's hurt. Seven way too much fun. Poof. Nailed it. Does this help? No. Darn it. Can I just... No, that'd be too easy. It's my problem with games like these. I gotta get all the things. No! Is it at the same time? Okay, so it's an interrupt. Skill. I ain't scared.
Thank you.
No, I didn't jump soon enough. Alright. One. Bruh. Battle finished. Showdown at Bowser's Castle. That's right. We're gonna make a turn over here and go to that other lake island, but it's so weird. I was like, uh-oh, did I mess something up? It's like, was that what I was not supposed to do? Scared of no fish. Oh no, I need that back. Uh-oh. my stuff. There might be something over there, I just may have missed it. Oh, there's spikes there. That's a good spike. That's tragic. Have to go back and get one, boys. I'm sorry. Don't hate me. Uh-oh. Went a little too far. It's fine. Went a little too deep in there. Sada. Thank you. Well, that escalated quickly.
Do you see this guy?
I wonder if I needed that. I bet I can. Okay. I guess I assumed they wouldn't. No! That's messed up. I'm dead. At least I know what I'm doing now, so.
Hey.
imagine I missed? That would be so tragic. Nailed it.
Give me those moons. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
One step away. Let's do it. We got 8 more moons. We got 20. Skirt, skirt, my dude. Odyssey is complete. See, the Odyssey is complete. All right, we off to the moon, fam. Smash Brothers makes sense now. Quick trip to the moon. It's fine. Bowser's moon wedding. Guys, and with that being said, I'm going to end this episode of the Let's Play. We will be finishing the game next time, so if you guys are interested in that, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Mario Odyssey has been insane, and I love it so far. So that being said, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you have a good one. Peace. Anxiety hit me real hard, and I think I've been sacrificing my own mental to prove the potential in me with the music they see. Cause the more that I'm making, the more that they need. The more that I'm open, the more that I bleed. The more that they're lying, the less I believe. The more that I please them, the less that I'm me. I've been back and forth daily. Am I even making art? Did the art make me? No wonder why I'm feeling lost lately. Do they hate the art? Do they...